Ciao. That's a great idea. That's a pretty good idea. So we'll need it till winter. We're gonna need it. You'll get it for me. So if you'll move that fan all the way further right and then put this heater, not now, later, anytime. Set that heater right there up on that shelf all the way left, and then you put the fan next to it. Use that fan. It would feel good right now. Would you like this fan on? No? No. It's hot. Bye.
Love you. We'll just have to do it this way. Been so long since I've done this. I don't remember what it looks like. What it's called. Okay, I'm back again. Let's see. What do I have to work with? Wouldn't it be in vector? Or point? No idea what I did. I don't think that's gonna help. What's the round one called? Point density. curve displacement. Converter. What do you want? You know more than well, but I do not want you, dog.
You sneaking in here, Bubba? No, we're coming in here. Come on. We're coming in here. You go down.
No, that's not the one. Ooh. If I could see picture, I'd know what it is, I swear. See, like, this is correct, but there's a way to bend it. Point? No, I already did that one. That is interesting. Not what I need. Okay, so this is correct. It's now I need. use these. Oh yeah, I forgot to change the space bar. I need to fix that again. Cause I don't remember how to move it. Good enough. I turn this one up. Ah, that makes sense. Okay. Remember how to make it, Nothing. I would never remember where the TMP is. All right, well, I'm gonna go eat. I'll just this is about what I expected. Welcome to chat. Welcome to chat. Welcome to chat. Welcome to chat. Yeah, bad internet. You do that. Can I either I think I'll just end it. But I'll keep this thing going. And then I'll show you all when it's done, I guess. Technically, we already know what it looks like because the EV render renders in its DisplayPort at full quality, pretty much. Bye bye.